Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to make guacamole. I have some avocado, tomato, onions which I've chopped, then soaked in hot water with salt, dania, mix in container and a fork, vinegar and chili. So I'm going to mix the avocado. I put it in the container. And then add in the tomatoes. Put in the onions. And then put in the dania. Then I wash my hands. Add in the chili and then the vinegar. So put amount that you're comfortable with, then put in the vinegar. Just a cup. Then I'm going to mix all the ingredients together gently. Since I don't want the avocados to be a bit mushy. And there we go, our salad is ready.